and attempt a pit. Box him in.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm going to change the time real quick before we do this. Okay. Because I'm going to shoot myself in the face if it's another night patrol.
Okay.
Alright.
Night patrol.
Aww.
It's noon.
It was daytime the whole time, wasn't it?
Well, no, it was. For me, it was changing.
Why is this Tahoe like three times the size of a Crown Vic? I am not driving this thing. Look how off that is.
This thing has no. This thing doesn't have different liveries, doesn't it?
No, same one.
Is that scale accurate? It might be.
I'm pretty sure it is.
The thing is, the hood of a Crown Victoria meets the bottom window line of a Tahoe. That doesn't seem right.
Yeah.
I mean, my Crown Vic isn't tall, but
I think
like,
it's just sits. I think it's sitting a little higher.
Yeah. Why don't you actually put lower car on?
Yeah, see if lower car does.
Yeah, just drive around like that.
Lower, because Tahoes sit really low to the ground.
Yeah, try to do sit lower or
where's
whatever.
That, where's that at? It's okay.
Car options.
Lower car or set lower car?
Yeah, lower car.
Okay.
Enable lower car. There you go.
Now it looks like one.
You're floating.
Yeah, don't do. Oh my gosh.
That actually does look like a Tahoe.
Yeah, but you're like bouncing.
You're floating
like,
on our screen.
You're not floating on mine, but you're like picking up off the ground and setting down. Now you're floating.
Can we be serious?
Let me drive around the thing here.
Serious.
Still doing
it? What you're making us do, Zach. I mean, fuck.
I'm still doing it?
No, but I think when you stop, it'll do.
Yeah, when you stop, you float.
Try getting out and see if it floats.
Oh, there it is. There it is. It's going whoop, and then it goes down.
Yeah, when you're in it, it does that. It floats. When you stop.
You'll see it.
And it makes a sound. It makes a sound, too.
It's like it goes. It's like a constant air.
Oh, my God. There he goes. He's taking off.
Oh, shit.
It's the sound of it, like, dragging against the ground.
Oh.
That is weird.
Yeah, fuck this thing.
I guess you can't do that.
Really?
You're gonna crash people.
Me?
Yeah, oh my God.
Don't ever jump. What are you doing?
Sorry.
You don't. That's rule number one. Don't ever jump on someone's car.
Or go over.
Don't
go over
jump
ledge, like,
at
don't
all.
Don't jump. Ever pretend like all. You're a guy that like lost his ability to jump.
Ever jump ever. Like don't.
You're,
don't
you're
hit the
disabled. You're a disabled cop that lost his jumping abilities.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna not be a crown pick because we're gonna just all have crown picks.
What's wrong with that? It's like a department.
Yeah, okay, I guess you're right. Did you really change out of the Tahoe?
Me? Yeah.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna drive the Tahoe.
It sucks anyway.
Will I crash if I get into his Tahoe?
No.
Not if it doesn't have ELS on.
Even if it does, I've never crashed from getting the vehicle with ELS.
Yeah, neither, but I mean, if you try to turn ELS on or off or whatever, it sometimes fucks it up.
Yeah, I've never
actually,
had that.
Actually, one time in the pursuit, I stole Av's car, remember? And I turned the ELS off.
Yeah, I've honestly never had that problem. I don't know where that saying, don't mess with cars if someone else had their ELS, because I've never had a problem.
Oh, man.
Tahoe drives like shit.
Cool. Is heavy.
Park in the middle. I'm not even. I'm not even gonna be able to see anybody. I can't even see you guys. It's like I'm a midget.
I know. That's the worst Tahoe model I've ever seen.
This Tahoe is so huge. Yes.
All right. Let's get this rolling.
All right. Let's record.
All righty. Go ahead and do your intro. You can go first.
All right. Hello, YouTube. It's Bugs. We're back with more State Week. We're still in Missouri, and I'm joined by Jeff, Mike, and Zach this time. So, no abs. We're just going to do what we did last time. Still State Week. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. All right,
I'll go. Hello, YouTube. It's me, Jeff, back in LCPDFR GTA 4. With Mike, Bugs, and Zach, and this is the first time I've ever played with Zach, so I have no idea what to expect.
Oh no.
But anywho, we'll see you on the streets. Alright, I'm out.
Hello, YouTube. Mike here with another LCPDFR episode. We're still in state week with Bugs, Jeff, and Zach. We're doing Missouri still with Jeff's state. And, yep, hope you guys enjoy.
I have visual on the
Zach.
Asshole.
Hey, YouTube. Zach here. This is going to be my first multiplayer that I'm recording with Bugs, Mike, and Jeff. We're doing state week. It's actually St. Louis, which is Jeff's, correct?
Yep.
Yep. I'm in a Tahoe. I'm in a Tahoe that's ridiculously oversized, and they're all in Crown Vic. So, so let's see how this plays.
Alrighty, 127 is gonna be 10-8.
See, we're staying in Leftwood then.
Yeah.
Fine for now.
181 same traffic. We're also backed in.
199 same traffic.
Pulls in.
Yeah. What number should I be?
Pick a number between 100 and 199.
I did on my last video, 108. 108.
Oh, yeah, you're 108. Yeah, yep. You're 108.
That's right.
108-108.
You've played with us before. You just haven't recorded.
Just haven't recorded, correct.
Oops, sorry.
Because I'll probably get terrible frames. Hey, look at Impala. Not driven by one of us. Wait, aren't police supposed to be off?
Yeah, they are. It's just random car spawn at the station.
You say so.
I do.
Is anybody running policing?
Policing? What do you mean, Braveheart?
Yeah.
Yes.
Policing.
Okay.
So yeah, I'm gonna start
two on and two
off.
Off.
Yeah. Two
yeah.
On,
who?
On.
So who?
Jeff and who?
Jeff's on.
Yep.
I'll go on.
Go ahead.
Yeah,
we'll be back.
Sure you will.
Right. Yeah, me and Jeff.
I'm 120. I'm 10-8 alpha.
Oh, look at that already. I got a call of shots fired involving
same,
me.
Same.
Oh, shit. Did you already accept it?
No, I didn't.
All right, I accepted mine. It's going to be on Manzana cross of Bridger. I'll be responding. It's going to be right in front of the hospital.
Show 108.
Alright, I hear shots fired. Sounds like assault rifles. There's a shit ton of guys.
I hear it too.
Holy
freak.
There's a shit ton of guys.
Oh god.
Alright.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Sorry. It spins around like crazy.
Alright. Shoot their faces. Watch the lady. Watch the lady around the middle.
Oh my god.
That's rookie move. I think they're in the alley to the south. I can still hear them shooting.
Okay, I got an M4.
Yeah, I'm going in the alley.
I'm coming with you.
Oh, cover me.
Yeah, there's still a couple down here.
Behind you. Oh shit, there's more. There's like four of them.
Oh, you almost got your head taken off doing that there, Bugs. Oh my god. I was firing on him and he's run right out in front of me.
Yeah, I can't see behind me.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh
fuck!
Shit. Who did that?
Not the
It wasn't
rookie.
Me.
Well, it looks clear.
It was because of my
checking
grenade.
This corner.
Yeah. All right, it's code 4.
Clear.
Where's yours, Jeff?
Coming clear. My car?
No, your call. Your shot's fired.
Oh, I didn't take it.
Oh man.
I wouldn't do that. Come on now.
Maybe they'd spawn on top of each other.
We can't just have two.
Good, but we're not.
No fun. All right, 181's 10-8.
199, same traffic.
This Tahoe game was so good. No sarcasm at all in that sentence.
I told you.
Show 108-10-8.
Same traffic.
Trying to lose me in the parking garage.
traffic bugging out for anybody else?
No.
Nope. I don't see any traffic.
Yeah, me neither. Oh, really, Bugs?
Good zero.
Seriously?
What happened?
I tried to pull over a vehicle and it just started like backing up in circles and then crashed.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Jeez.
It's going really well.
Mm-hmm. Well, you knew it was going to happen eventually.
That's true.
I honestly think that like we're too close together.
Yeah, I get away as far as I can.
Because we're just like driving all over. We're like driving on top of each other.
I guess, but I don't see why that would be a problem.
Well, the more people, people that you have in the same area, shit's gonna spawn in, and you know if your shit spawns in, and then I come in the area and my shit spawns in, I think that's what's fucking everything up. That's just a guess. I mean, I don't know if that's true or not, but.
Yeah, I don't know.
It seems like the
shots fired. Shots fired. Beaverhead Avenue. Roll all units. Code 3.
181 responding.
108 responding. Code 3.
Jeez. That was laggy. What? Jeez, that was just weird. Your car took off like you gunned it, so I gunned it, and then you shot backwards into me.
Oh, all right, wow. Okay, they're gonna be up here at this place.
Pull over, you maniac! Stop the vehicle and pull over.
I don't see anybody.
108 on, or show 108 on scene.
Oh, I see him.
Pull over, you maniac!
I don't see him.
They're right.
Get a little bit closer.
Right in the garage.
Okay, I see him. They're on the front of this house.
Oh, they're there.
They're all over the place.
All right, I'm gonna run around the back of this garage.
Cover me.
Oh. God, my controller keeps dying.
Oh, that one right there to the left of you, Bugs, in the right of the box. That's where I'm shooting.
I'm going to check.
Okay, he's down. Let's clear the house. I'll go look on their back.
Yeah, garage is clear.
Back of the house is clear.
All right, I think we're.
Yeah, I think it's code 4.
I think we're clear.
10-4.
What is up with that? Your shirt, Zach, looks like it's a latex sheriff shirt.
Maybe it is. Maybe he likes it that way.
Yeah, I like it that way.
That's a little weird. I thought only YOLO latex would like that.
Oh, yeah. I'm laughing at you guys now in my Tahoe. I should install Clockwork Mountain and drive this. Everybody be sliding off the mountain.
That probably isn't helping that I have Clockwork Mountain installed.
Yeah, probably not.
Yeah, I haven't
installed that. Heating the memory up.
The other night I was getting 15, now I'm getting 30, so fuck if I know.
Talking about frames?
Yeah. Couldn't get over 15, now I'm getting 30, so I'm pretty happy.
Did you have Clockwork and then uninstall it?
Nope. I had it, but I uninstalled it a long time ago.
Gotcha.
the hell's going on over there?
That is the dumb bitch wouldn't move out of the road.
That's nice.
Oh, okay. I got possible 55. Ooh, MVA.
Yay. Those are always fun. You get there and there ain't shit to do.
No. It's not. I had to pull them over. It was a person that actually, I just watched them crash, so.
Oh.
I'll be out with them. 127 will be out with a silver minivan North Beaverhead Avenue for an possible MVA. Okay, here comes the cavalry. Shit.
Slow day.
That's what this idiot's doing. Gonna check him out.
Zach is shutting a lane down. It doesn't need to be shut. It's shut down.
We need to make sure this area is secure. Look at all these light posts.
That is a lot of light posts.
That's a lot of light posts.
I guess. Has nothing to do with anything, but yep, a lot of light posts.
Gotta shut down the lanes of traffic.
I'm having one of those moments where I'm trying not to just chug the whole can of Mountain Dew.
Valid 27, negative 99.
Damn.
Just gonna go ahead and let him go. Good morning.
Unless he shoots you.
Yeah, unless that never happens, though.
I mean, let's not hope for that.
Let's not. But if he did, that'd be cool.
Oh, shit.
What the shit? So are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, let him go.
Okay.
I just realized I was muted the whole time.
He didn't have a choice, though. I mean, that's the only way he could back out of there, so... At least he got on his way.
I guess.
I'm not an asshole.
I'm just saying.
I blocked the lanes of traffic so you guys can get back in.
Thank you.
No problem. I'm useful for something.
The rookie's good for something.
Say that on the resume.
Yeah, rookie should never be driving the SUV.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true.
You should never be driving a heavy ass SUV like this. Can someone pull over this cruiser blocking traffic?
Try and turn left, asshole.
$199 traffic.
Go ahead.
Bridger Street near Franklin Street with a silver two-door, one occupant.
Copy.
127 is 10-8.
Oh. 108 traffic.
Good.
Be out with a silver station wagon on Bighorn Drive.
Copy.
127.
Hello.
127.
Got a hit on a white male on Manzano Avenue, spawning code 2.
Definitely.
Copy. $199, I'll be in service citation. I'll be en route to 127's call.
10-4, we're going to be off of North Manzano Road, right into the park.
Copy.
Hey, what's up? Did you put it where?
It'll be 10-8 citation. Does 127 still need assistance?
Negative. I don't have any eyes on the subject.
Okay.
He's just in here somewhere?
Yeah, it said it was in here somewhere, and then when I got here, the GPS line turned off.
Is it because you got out of your car?
I mean, maybe, but I will.
Did you check the map? See, you don't see a red dot or a red thing anywhere?
Oh, okay, yeah, I see him. He's down. On the it's on the water line.
Like in the water or on the beach?
Yeah, he's on the beach. He might be in the water, but he's down here.
Down here?
Yep.
181 traffic.
No.
Good.
I'm going to be out with a gray minivan on eastbound Manzano cross Twitter occupied 110.
Copy.
Oh, terrible friend.
Oh, I got him right here, Jeff. Underneath. All right. He's underneath the here. He's underneath. Yeah, he's underneath this whatever the fuck that is.
All right, I'm coming down there now. I'm on my way. Shit, why is my crap not recording?
Oh, I'm getting terrible.
No, it is. It just hid the stupid thing.
Oh, darn it.
I think I'm out of space.
Oh, there he is, right there.
Ah, God.
It's like I'm flying, not doing anything.
Did you hit all? Is it just a disturbance or what?
Oh, shit. It was a hit.
Like a warrant?
Warrant, yeah. It said that I needed to fly him, but no, what he's doing now, he's running. Son of a bitch.
My game crashed. And I'm full on memory.
He just went through the bushes. What the fuck?
That really sucks.
Beanbag is that.
Fuck, he's going up the rocks. I'm not chasing him. Watch out, I don't want to fall around you.
Alright.
I don't know where the fuck he went.
Still on a foot pursuit with a son of a bitch. Where'd he go?
I don't know. He ran up the rocks, like, southeast. I
heard a girl scream.
108 traffic.
Go ahead.
Be on a flathead road with a zirconium wagon. Gray, again. We got a 1057 Victor. He's driving away from me.
Copy.
I'll be in pursuit. We're going on to East Manzano Road.
Oh, go through.
Fuck. Sorry.
That's all right. I'm going to call it.
Fuck.
Still on East Manzano Road in Northwood. Now in South Sacramento Avenue. We'll be on East Franklin Street.
You're calling it, Jeff?
Yes.
You did like 10 minutes in that video.
I mean, it'll be added on to the other video, you know. Oh, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
We're going to be on South Applewhite Avenue. Applewhite Street.
They made crash crash. I think that actually crashed my crash. They recorded that, okay.
Dispatch, do I have permission to pit?
Standby.
West Hubbard Avenue.
Okay, so I got all that.
Can we turn in south onto Ryle Avenue?
Oh, the last one got corrupt.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but it was just from that pier where the guy was underneath the pier, so.
Okay.
Yeah, it's fine. It crashed out crap completely when I code zero.
Containers.
199 will be secondary. Alright, you're clear to pit.
I'm gonna wait for traffic conditions on this street. Oh, here's just 1050.
Oh, this is 1050, yeah. Oh, shit.
Terrible PC performance tonight.
Oh, lost his hood.
I'm gonna attempt to pit. There we go. Oh shoot. He's trying to get out. Oh, he code 13.
Signal 13.
Yep. Signal 13.
Bugs, how big was that police car file? You think that's causing the crash?
Their
performance issues?
No. It's only 4 megabytes.
Okay.
You guys are both done?
No, I'm coming back in.
Yeah, I'm coming back in. I can't record anymore. I'm full up.
Need new hard drive.
Yeah, I'm full up.
Full up.
An external.
Full of it.
Signal 3.
I don't care that Jay Favignano's online. I didn't even accept his friend,
I don't care that
friend invite.
Dr. Dick Pepper is online.
Dr. Dick Pepper?
Dr. Dick Pepper.
I can't put names on anything.
What does that even mean to play us out?
End the show?
Alright, fine. All right. I can't do it.
Miracle, I mean, in the first try.
108, traffic.
No.
108, go ahead.
I'll be under North Plumber's Skyway, the underneath road with a red Ruiner. One occupant, no assistance.
Copy. You don't have to say the whole no assistance part.
You know what they say.
Yeah, they say don't say no assistance.
Yes. I just said they say no assistance. You don't have to say assistance.
You've been stopped for reckless driving.
Well, there you go. Uh-huh.
Samuel Cooley. He's not very coolie for driving recklessly. Get it?
What time do you guys have?
Noon.
55. You have noon?
I want a
synchronized time.
Hey, 108 dispatch.
I'm frozen at noon.
You're freezing it at noon?
Mm-hmm.
108 to dispatch.
Yeah.
Warrant for arrest on my suspect in the Ruiner.
Copy, 199, I'll be en route.
Alright, I'll wait until you get here.
Trying to find the way to. How do you change the car color without just being color slots?
Car color menu.
I don't know why I typed in letters in the chat, but thank you guys.
Well, you're welcome.
199, I'm on scene.
Car color menu.
What's the key combo for getting a suspect? Oh, well, I'll just do it regular way.
Control.
Yeah, I would just pull them out because that's been causing people to
crash
their scripts, and then you got to reload them, and then that might crash you, and it's just
not worth it.
Yeah, I just either walk up to the car and hit F to pull them out, or hit the F10 thing and get them out.
Yeah, I'm just gonna make them exit regularly.
Sometimes they won't, so you'll have to pull them out.
Yeah, he's not, so I'm gonna pull them out.
And code 0.
Did you just code 0?
Yep.
Hey.
Suspect is DOA.
What'd you do?
I pulled him out and he resisted, so I shot him in the back of the head.
The fuck is going on tonight?
It's just GTA being shit.
Yeah, I know.
GTA being
IV.
All
it is.
You know what I'm saying?